Hello everybody, today we're going to be starting with another Java video on method overloading. This is part 28 of the playlist, so let's begin. Method overloading. Method overloading means multiple methods can have the same name with different parameters. For example, int my method, the integer is x, and float my method, the float is x, or double my method, double x, double y. So in int, so we have used the same name for all these methods, but we are given the different parameters like integer, float, and double x, y. So now we're going to do a code. So here we're going to type it. Oops. And I've written it. So another way to, and if you want to correct the indentation, you just need to select it, then put Control Shift F, and it will format the indentation. It will format the book block of code you have written. Now, if we run it, it has printed the integer and the double. This is, we have given it the same method, that is plus method, but we have given different parameters like int, float, and double. So that is it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Goodbye.